Okay. It's time. It's that time again. Why is this mic so quiet? Oh, there we go. There we go, that's more like it. Ugh. Testing, testing, cool. Okay. Okay, okay. So, we're making shrimp tempura. I'm just gonna eat it with rice, cause, yeah. Shrimp! So, like, this American recipe was, like, you mix flour and, like, baking soda and shit. And, like, I couldn't find baking soda, but I saw this fucking tempura baking mix. So we're just gonna use that. Yeah, like, there's a bunch of recipes online in Japanese that are just, like, put flour on it. So I don't think I need the baking soda. So I just use this flour. It's good enough. I got this fucking sifter, it's even got the tag on it, which I'll take off. So yeah, I got the sifter, so fuck, like, crumbling. I can actually sift stuff. I was like, fuck this, I'm just gonna buy a sifter, because this thing needs a sifter. Okay, so, like, the basic plan is, you gotta, like, deshell these suckers and stuff. Man, they're fucking scary looking. Yeah, we gotta, like, deshell those suckers. So, there's that. I guess, like, we deshell them and we devein them, and I think we're supposed to take the water out of the tail. And then we make this mix with, like, cold water. I got ice cubes in the fridge, so we'll have to get that out. I'm pretty fucking confused, especially because, like, I have to deshell these suckers, that's gonna suck. Okay, so yeah. This is also hella shrimp. So this was like the least they had. So I was like, okay. Smoke weed every day. Every day, smoke, every day. I'll wash my hands, I guess. I need to go over the instructions before I start doing this. Every day, day. Let's see. Fucking T-Lock. Developers. 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 Develop Oh, my favorite song. My favorite song. Alright. So, I don't know. I guess we're just gonna de-head these things and like... Oh, fuck. That's disgusting, though. I don't know how much of this. There's like fucking brains and shit in here. I don't know. Yeah, that's just smoke, bro. I don't know, like, how much of this shit I'm supposed to pull out. All of it? I don't know. That's just smoky, dude. Oh my god. That just smoked out. I guess I'll wash that shit. I don't know, like, how much of it I'm supposed to rip off. Like, I don't know, but I guess I'll just de-shell this shit. I don't really know the best way to de-shell, but, I don't fucking know. I'll just rip it off, I guess. I don't wanna, like, you know, fuck it up. You know, it's hell tearing. Explain to me like how much of the head I should keep on this sucker, because like also these are like pretty small, because like I don't know, like I take off the head or whatever and there's like hella shit. I don't know, should I keep all this shit? I have no fucking idea. Like, do I just wash off the fucking brains and shit? Because I don't know, like, like, there's all this shit. I don't know if I'm supposed to... I guess it comes off, like, together. I don't know. There needs to be a better way to do this. I gotta, like... sever... oh, shit, man. Shrimp is good though. It does taste good. Get rid of the Gutex. You can leave the brain to sterilize it with heat. Yeah, I'll devein. I'm gonna like... I gotta fucking get these shells off first, so I'm gonna just de-shell all of them. First. This hobby tending is crap. I know that you took the rap. It's been 8 years and no bat. And so I gotta say, your dread was holding. Smoke bomb you were throwing. Dark night cape was blowing. What the hell you doing lately? Hey, when I met you, it was crazy. What am I listening to? Lamborghini and two hot ladies. You tried to look like you were happy, but you were barren and really angry. Hey, when I met you, you were crazy. You drove a tumbler through Gotham City, and all the orphan boys try to haze me. I know you're Batman, so stop being lazy. They don't know how much of like the tail received. Like, there's the base, and that you don't drive your car. So I guess you should probably remove that part too. I think this cat, I don't know how like precariously it's attached. Heels acting like it's no big deal. And did I make you guys have done that? His fame is growing. Weird mass. Okay, I guess I'm gonna leave that part of the tail. Almost killed Jim Gordon. Okay, well. What you gonna do about it? Hey, okay. When I met you, it was crazy. Yeah, this sucker's big. You drove a tumbler in Gotham City. It's hard to walk right with a bad knee. Go see a doctor, a leg brace maybe. Hey, when I met you, you were crazy. You used a skyhook to kill my Chinese. This Harvey Dent day, it don't faze me. We need the Batman, so quit being lazy.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'll leave like the base of the from the east wing, so ride your bat pod and shoot that. I guess I'll leave the base of the tail, like the handle, as well as the crazy. You drove a tumbler through Gotham City. And all the orphan boys try to haze me. I know you're bad man. And that one is like really crazy. Before this bing guy steals your cash, just shave your mustache.
This guy does not want to lose his head, man. There we go. Alright, decapitating foes left and right. Damn, this is hellish cramp, man. This is gonna be like that karaoke, where like I make a shitload, and there's like no point in like eating actual other stuff. It's a good thing I didn't make that much rice. Well, I haven't made it yet, but I only poured out like 2 cups. And I was planning on eating 1 cup, saving the other cup for later. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do, I guess. Okay. Okay, 4. Okay, we're about halfway there now. Come off, holy shit. Give up, give your head up, man. Oh, yo, that stuff is pretty grody. Dem guts and shit, man. Give up, you're already dead. God damn, this takes a while. Oh, my favorite song. man, I'm probably like deshelling this shit like the slowest way possible. Which is to just like kind of randomly rip it. I don't know. I guess it's good. I don't know. There's like his eyes and some other shit here. I guess I'll just like pour that shit out or something. I don't know. Yo, this one's fucking grody, dude. There's like all kinds of shit hanging out here, man. I don't even know what the fuck this shit is. I don't know. I'll leave it for now. Not sure if I should eat that. Whatever. Ugh. Yeah, man, I'm still healthy on this shrimp. I'm slow as shit with this stuff. And I'm just kind of like randomly ripping. Because I don't want to break it, man. Like, I don't want to like ruin the shrimp. I'm afraid of like, you know, fucking tearing it in half or whatever. I'm just like, oh shit. I don't want to fucking do that shit. Yeah. Thank God garbage day is tomorrow. I feel pretty scared just leaving all this fucking fish guts. I mean, shrimp guts in my fucking, in my garbage can. That's like scary. I had nightmares. I wouldn't feel comfortable with it. There we go. Oh, fuck. Just give up. There we go. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to devein it. I'm, like, they're saying, like, use, like, a skewer or something, but I don't have a skewer. So, I have a knife. That's about it. I don't know, like, maybe I have any tips for, like, how to devein. We don't have anything. Off you go. Whoopsies, I just like snapped its spine or something. Well, there's still a sharp point on the tail that you should be cutting to. Yeah, I have to like remove the water from the tail. Oh, the sharp. Oh, I should be taking the sharp part off. Oh, okay. Well, actually, I'll just do it while I'm cutting the tail later. Cause then I know I have to like cut the edges of the tail because there's like water in there, so that it doesn't like, you know, blow up when I deep fry it or something. That'd be pretty bad. Eat for the internet. Well, yeah, I probably wouldn't attempt anything without the internet. I'd buy a cookbook or some shit. It's okay, Cooking with Dog got my back. In this case, Google has my back. There's all this shit hanging loose. I'll just snap off some of it. Okay. Oh, man. Shit just fucking reeks of death. I mean, yeah, it's pretty obvious. Damn, hella black. Good old Cooking with Dog, exactly. Cooking with Dog always got your back. He's a fucking dog. A talking fucking dog. Yeah, I said it. So it seems twisting sideways seems to like disengage the armor. Makes this a little easier. I just eat this shit raw. I'm done. It's already too much work. Too much work? Alright. Damn, this is hella shrimp, y'all. This is hella shrimp. Because of regular collaborations, yes, the times together were so sweet. And all the weekends we would ever meet too. You were seeking my attention. You called me absolutely for conversation. You were confident even when the problems and obstacles. Shrimp guns everywhere. I hope you stayed in there. What I had to say, my encouragement was just all right. We're moving on. All right, the scariest part is done. You are my blood. Why did you fight it? I really want to wash my hands, so like. Shit just smells of fucking death. Oh, my hands got fucking chill over it. Okay, well, that's that. I will throw this away, I think. I wash my fucking hands. Even though I'm about to touch them some more. I should probably watch them too. Let me read these instructions again. I'll read the chat too. Okay. Oh, this is pretty legit. I am the only one that you're lacking. What happened to the passion? You're lazy. Letting all the stupid things drive you crazy. I told you I am everything you're ever gonna need. So let's see. Where was I? I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do next. That's right. So I'm supposed to cut the tip of the shrimp tail, remove the dirty wire in the tail by holding it down, squeezing it, and squeezing the water out from the cut tip, right? Sprinkle some cornstarch and coat the shrimp. Cornstarch will absorb the smell and dirt from the shrimp. Rinse the shrimp in water. Interesting, okay. Okay, so I guess we need to devein and then. Okay, how do I fucking devein, guys? Like. Oh shit. Okay, well I see the vein. I don't know, I mean I guess I'm just gonna like. Do it like that. Okay, one shrimp deveined. Shout out to Brandon Jim, who thinks rappers can't wear I'm basically just like looking for the vein here. And I'm gonna rip it out. I don't see no vein. What? Yo, I don't see the vein in this one. Well, I don't know. Let me read the chat. Yeah, we're gonna clean it afterwards. You know, like, I cut it and I didn't see the fucking vein. What does that fucking mean, man? I mean, there's the line at the top, but, like, there's also, like, the. Okay, Yo, I don't know, this sucks. Because, okay, there's the game. Is it like a super crime if like if I don't evade them, guys? Like some of these guys, I'm cutting kind of deep in them. I don't see the vein. Yeah, like, I don't see the fucking vein in this one. I don't fucking understand. I guess the veins can be like kind of deep in them. There it is coming out. I'm taking out like the right vein, right? Guys, it's like, you know. It's like kind of in the middle of its body. Right. Yeah, I forgot which one I need. Oh, this guy. Okay, that's another D-Vane. You read the chat so I make sure I'm doing this right. Am I doing this right? I don't know, there's like, are you guys talking about the vein at like the very, very top, or like the vein deep inside? Because like, I don't know, I'm assuming I'm supposed to devein the vein kind of deep inside. Not deep, but like, because like, the other vein is like, not really a vein. It's, I mean, it's like at the top and it doesn't... Sometimes it's just not there either. Is it a big problem if I don't vein them? Oh, from the inside? Okay. The inside, okay. Well, okay, that does make sense, because I'm supposed to make incisions anyways. I don't see it though. Oh wait. It's like white? The one on the underside is like white.
what that means. Tell me, fellas, I have no fucking idea what I'm doing now. I should have just gotten a skewer. Hell scared. I have no fucking idea what I'm doing now. Time to go read chat. Okay, there might not always be, just kick its ass and slide it out if done proper. Okay, thanks Unravel. Oh, okay, the black one. Right. That's what I was doing before. What's the white one? I'm still confused about, there's a black vein near the top that I cut to get to, and there's like a white vein on the bottom. Should I just devein both of them? I'm pretty confused.
Do.
black one. No, it came apart.
I'm confused. Why is there no answer about which vein I'm supposed to devein? Okay, thank you. Kitsukami said it's on its back. That's like the first time I've seen that. Okay, the black one's on the top. So why were people saying to devein from the bottom? Should I cut it at the bottom anyways and then devein? I don't know. Thoroughly confused. But I will just, I don't know. Clearly I should just devein both of them, right? Ugh, fuck, this is getting messy as shit. There's the vein. It's black. Full of poop. Let's try this again. Let's go back. Redoing the process. From the beginning. There's a scary ass black vein. Oh shit. There we go. I guess I should be probably incising it closer to the base so that I, so that when I pull it doesn't like snap halfway. Okay. I don't know. I should probably take off more of this shell maybe. Not entirely sure. I don't know, like, there's like the tail and there's like the handle. I don't know if I should, like, rip off the handle. Yeah, I'm, like, crushing it. Shit. I apologize, Shrimp. Shit.
Who in their right mind would frost a cake with their butt? Oh, God. I'm going blind. You
right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. 3D mains. Okay, okay, now that I know how to demain these things. Oh, this sucker's the easy. Oh, there it is. Oh, what the fuck? It's like higher up. Hiding from me. What the shit? Oh, I see. It was like clear. Alright. Depooped! I have the hang of this now. Alright, this guy was D-Main. Is this guy D-Main? I guess so. I'll double check if that exists. Oh, he was not. I found you. Perhaps I only gave a part of the last time. Okay. And this is hell. I think this guy got D-Bane too. Actually, I can't tell. Okay, yeah. I think this guy got D-Bane too. There's a little bit that I missed. Alright. Sack of black shit, I don't know if I can fucking out here dog. Scary looking. I don't want no scary looking shit. Okay, okay, okay. Alright. Alright. That scary process has been completed. I need backup! Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and watch them first, cause it can't harm. Yeah. Can't hurt to watch them. Okay. Okay, so now that all that shit's been taken care of, I think I'm supposed to make slits in them so they don't curl. I need backup. So the white vein's okay then? Is that the deal? Also, this guy is just like mutilated from deveining, yo. This guy is like he can bend backwards, man. Poor guy. Well, I guess all that matters is that they stand up straight, so. Gotta correct their posture by cutting them. Cutting their fucking bellies open and shit. The assholes we are. guy needs some correction. Alright, correcting him better than Gundam, man. There we go. Alright, you need some correction still. How about you? I don't know why this one is like gray. The rest of them are all normal colored, and then I have this one like gray one. It's really scary to me, but I don't know. Like, why is this guy fucking gray? He's just with fucking daddy shrimp? Like, I don't know. Fucking compare that shit, man. Compare that shit. I am confused. I need backup. Let me like correct the camera here. It's a little bit not hard to see, hold up. Does anybody fucking know, like, what the deal with that special guy is? He's pretty special. I don't know. I just gonna, like, assume he's the daddy or some shit. Okay, so now we, like, put this shit in cornstarch, and then we, like, wash it off. Because the cornstarch is supposed to apparently take away the smell and other stuff or some shit. So I guess I'll get that cornstarch. It's hot pay right when you're failing, but this age to earn. So no, we're not using panko because it's not ebi fry. We're not making ebi fry. We're making tempura. It's a little different. Alright, let me double check that's what I'm supposed to do. What's up, Rodeo? How you doing, man? Let's see. Alright, sprinkle some cornstarch and coat the shrimp. Okay, so I guess we just coat the shrimp here. Probably should have, like, need to put it in the sifter. That's what I bought this for, right? This better work, man. I'm gonna be angry if this shit doesn't work. Oh, this shit hella works. Oh god, oh, that's hella cornstarch, holy shit. Okay, this shit sifts quite fast. Well, whatever, I'm rinsing it anyways. know. We're just gonna like bathe them in cornstarch now. This is like so much cornstarch, but whatever. Can't possibly be bad, right? Right?
Right?
Okay. I guess now we wash them. After this, we're supposed to wash them in sake. I don't have sake either, but I have meaty, that's what I always say, right? So I guess we'll wash these. Now we wash them in the meeting. The meeting, I guess. Okay. The meeting. I don't know if we really should do this, but okay. Okay. Sure, just okay. So I don't know how much meaning we're supposed to throw. This is sake, right guys? This is sake. And we're just gonna wash it in this, I guess. They said like wash for 10 minutes, but like I don't know how I can just sit here and wash for 10 minutes. I'm just moving it around in the bowl. I don't fucking know. I'm pretty much just soaking it in meeting. And I'll let it sit there while I, like, read the instructions and see if I'm fucking something up royally. Let's see. Okay, sake rub with hands. Discard the sake water after 10 minutes. No need to rinse. Ready for shrimp tempura. Okay. Okay, so I don't know. We're just gonna like soak these suckers a little bit more. And then we're done. I guess while those soak some more, I'll like go read the I'll read my tempura instructions. Okay. Okay. So step one. Crack open the eggs and then add cold water, then add this tempura mix while slowly stirring. We're gonna use our sifter for that. Then fry. Okay. So let me get some ice cubes out. Jesus Christ, I almost frostbit myself. Got my fingers stuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's quite cold. I don't know. Where am I gonna use? I guess my measuring cup. I should just crank this in my fridge. What am I doing? Okay. Alright, okay. Sift flour, baking powder, and salt in a bowl. Beat egg yolk gently and add 2 cubes of water. Okay, hold up. Okay, so one egg yolk. Egg, where are you? Okay, one egg yolk. Let's use like a bigger bowl. Do I have a mixing bowl? We don't need that big of a bowl. We're just gonna dip it, right? So here we go. Let's put it here. Cornstarch, you can go away. Oh shit. Oh, that's okay. Cornstarch all over my floor. Nothing new, I guess. Okay. Alright, so one egg yolk. I guess I'm gonna put this onto my chair or something. Do I need a roommate? I don't think anyone else can live here, y'all. Chicken butter, your beef jerky. Put the cake in the oven for a while. Put the cake in the oven for a while. Leave it there, come on, clean the pot. Leave it there, come on, clean the pot. Put the cake in the oven for a while. Put the cake in the oven for a while. Leave it there, come on, clean the pot. Leave it there, come on, clean the pot. Here, I got a little sample. Okay, goodbye, egg white. I just like threw you out, but whatever. Cause ample time's just what we don't have. Cause money and time's just what we don't have. Okay, one egg yolk. Okay, now what am I supposed to do? Take off the shrimp, the clam, and the perches. Take out the shrimp, the clam, and the perches. The perch goes here, the clam goes there. Okay, one egg yolk. The little tiny strips just go everywhere. The little tiny strips just go everywhere. Whatever you like's in the middle, fiddle. Oh wait, sift flour, baking powder, and salt into a bowl, and then add the egg. Okay. Okay, so let's see, 100 grams of flour, half a teaspoon of baking powder, okay, and some salt, and okay, so basically 100 grams. Okay, so 100 grams of this stuff. Okay, let's open this then. We're just gonna basically sift 100 grams of this and salt. Oh wait, oh okay, we need to, no, we do this separately, I see. Hold on. Okay, I see. So, okay, so we're gonna mix this shit. Okay, mix that shit. We add in some cold water. How much cold water? Okay, 200 milliliters of cold water. 200 milliliters of cold water, okay. Alright, 200 milliliters of cold water. AKA a cup. And then we get some ice cubes. I have 2 ice cubes to keep it cold. Let's supposed to keep this cold because that's supposed to be really important for the tempura batter. Okay, so it's been mixed. Okay. Okay, okay, in another bowl. Okay, sift flour, baking powder, and salt into a bowl. Okay, so. Yeah, we should use a bigger bowl. Okay, let's just, it should be okay. That's kind of a lot. I don't know if we have. Okay, fine. I guess we'll use a big bowl. Okay, where's the big daddy bowl? Okay, we're gonna use the big daddy bowl. Holy shit, where did that come from? Shit. Yo, shit, oh, fuck. Okay, well. Whatever. Okay, so we need 100 grams, 100 milliliters of this stuff. Sift it. Alright. Is it really 100? It is 100. Okay, it's 100. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna get the big daddy measuring. This is whatever. Alright, 15. I should probably move the Ebby. 15, 30. Just stay there for like 30 seconds. Game no sekai. Iku yo. So that's 30. Fucking tech sifter. Shit's tech. 60. This is hella, by the way. 75. And 90. Grams. Whoopsie, that's cool. So, there. Oh shit, the shrimp. I need to rinse that shit out. Shit. Okay. Cool. We're done with this heavy powder. For now. I need to dump this shit out, it's been soaking. I mean, that just means it's gonna taste better, right? Right? Like, we'll just say that was like 20 minutes instead of 10. That's fine. It should be fine, yeah. Okay, so now, and then some salt, right? I don't know, I think this probably has salt anyways, but just in case. We'll just throw in hella salt. Okay, now what do we do? Okay, we need to... How's the ice cube? We need to keep it cold. One more ice cube. Ah, oh, it's sticking to my hands. Ah! Oh god. There we go. I'm gonna start heating up the pan, heating up the oil. Probably not that much. Anybody know how much oil we need for tempura? I assume we need hella because we basically need to like submerge it in there, right? We like. I don't know. I'm waiting for like Vinoy. People in UBW should type that shit out. Type in UBW because I'm not gonna listen to Twitch chat. Unruffle said 2 inches. I'll listen to that. So. Okay, so they have to be completely covered, Vinoy. Alright, pour the egg mixture into the flour mixer. Using chopsticks, mix but only circulate around the bowl 10 times. You want to leave some flour unmixed and clunky. The key here is to not produce gluten in order to have crispy tempura. Okay, sift some cornstarch. What? Oh, there must be like something inside my. Okay, whatever. Alright, sift some cornstarch on top of it. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and pour this shit in. Let's stir like 10 times. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. I guess it's supposed to have clumps. Alright. And then we need to sift a. Alright. Time to start cooking my rice too. Before I forget that shit. I guess I need that cornstarch again. Cornstarch. Where are you? Cornstarch. I need you. I need backup. I need backup. Oh, that's a lot of cornstarch. Oops. Oh well. I'm sure it couldn't possibly be anything super bad. Should be fine. Hopefully. Hopefully it's fine. Now you can get a good prepared prawn, but don't be intimidated by prawns with a shell on. To prep it, get the head and twist. And is it a... And then with your thumb, underneath the shell, and just peel off a little layer. Peel it halfway down. I don't know if it's hot enough. Supposedly I was supposed to put the chopstick in and wait till the bubbles form, but that chopstick didn't form any well. I don't know. Like, I can always just put this in. Okay, I think it's hot enough. Just gently cut the surface of the prawn. Alright. Well, let's try it. Okay, we're gonna dip this in. Otherwise, if you cook the prawn with that sack in there, it's crunchy. It's not very nice and it ruins that sweet flavor. Four. Again, twist. Keep all those heads. Give your thumb and go underneath and pull back. I don't know how long we're supposed to leave it in, but. Two. Thumb, forefinger. Probably not too long. Yo. Yo, that shit's hell not cooked. Yeah, that shit's too hot. Yeah, that shit's gonna hell burn. Okay, no problem, no problem. This is a test run. We're testing that shit. Okay, that's just gonna burn up the fuck up. This thing is hella done. This is hella fried as fuck. Okay, first one fail. Okay, oil's hella too hot. Alright, well, this one is doomed. It's gonna be charred black. But, whatever. Let's get a bowl. I still don't know how long to, like, I don't know, have this in here. Is it cooked? I don't fucking know, man. I better leave that sucker in there. I'm pretty scared. I should probably like cut it open and check. Well, it's like orange and shit now. That's like the right color. I don't know. How long are we supposed to normally fry these? Probably for about 2-3 minutes each. Okay. Okay, that one. Yeah, I think that's burnt. I think that's cooked. I think. Let's try it again. I have the temperature pretty low. There we go. I'm These guys are fucking curling even though I cut them. That sucks, but that can't really be helped. I guess I'm gonna cut them some more. Well, I don't know. I don't know, they're curling even though I cut them, so I'm just like, well, fuck. Whatever, okay. They'll be curled, okay. This was health fail, but you know, whatever. I think we need health more batter. I don't think we need the sip to eat it, I'm just gonna fucking throw it in. But they want clumps, right? So we'll give them clumps. These look cooked. They're just like, you know, not really. They don't have enough batter on them and shit. But I think that shit's cooked. Yo, this shit's hell fail. Man, we fucked up. We fucked up big time. I think we fucked the batter up. Let's try this time. We added hell more flour, so. Try this. Guys curling even though I told them not to. Not fucking listening to me. They need more batter. Well, these guys are at least more covered. There's hell oil on this fucking chocolate, man. I shouldn't be washing it off though because now I have water, which means if that shit gets in there, it'll blow up. But, should be okay, yeah. So I don't know. I guess this shit's cooked. Man, we fucked up. Okay. Well, we'll just say they're fried shrimp. No problem. Fuck. Alright, this is probably like the worst fucking one we've done in a while. We set back our rating quite a lot with today's attempt. I know, we should just like refry them. Can we just like dip them in flour again? I want more batter on these suckers. Okay, whatever, they're just deep fried shrimp, it's okay. You know, actually, this is not hot enough. It's like, not as dry. It's just still like soggy. So that's not good. don't know, man. Okay. Okay, we fucked that up really bad. Okay. So we fucked that up like super bad. I don't know. Yeah, we fucked it up pretty bad. Post-game analysis. I don't know, like, I think I needed way more flour than the recipe called for, or something. I don't know, like... I think also, like, I don't know exactly what's in this, so, like, I used this in the recipe and replaced it instead of flour, because this is, like, tempura flour. So, like, this shit, the recipe is, like, just add, like... I mean, I guess it's, like... I don't know, egg. This recipe says like add the water or egg and then the cold water and then just like put put the flour in last. But in like the instructions that I was like referring to, it was like, you know, separate the egg and the flour and then, you know, put the egg in the flour and then mix the egg into the flour. But like, I don't know. Like, the batter was not, like, really thick at all. It was pretty, like... It was pretty runny. So, like, it didn't really get covered very much. I don't know, we should just refry it, though. Your eggs are huge. I just said one egg yolk, and they said 100 grams of flour in that recipe. It was like one egg yolk and 100 grams of flour. This is like one egg yolk, and this is like it was over 100 grams of flour, and it was like really runny. I don't know. Well, it's dripped. Still tastes good. It's just fried shrimp, basically. Yeah, I'm supposed to mix it like lightly. I don't have any vegetables, no. It's okay. It's okay. We're doomed. I'm just gonna eat this. I'm waiting for my rice to heat up, I guess. Let me check on the status of that. Okay. I started cooking the rice way too late, because I thought this would take forever. I don't know, can we like refry this? Can we just like dip this in flour or in batter and go again? Okay, yeah, yo, let's refry it. We got this. Oh, wait, I do have one more. Oh, I have one more shrimp. Okay, I'm gonna add like, hella flour to this and see what the fuck happens. I don't know. I'm just gonna put, like, all the flour. It's like, it's just all going in. Guys are really looking better. I don't know, I hope it's hot enough. I let it cool down, but hopefully this is okay. Okay, it's not okay, but... I We'll just like refry it up. Let's just refry it up, see what the fuck happens. You're an experiment now. Get refried, son. How's this guy doing? I won't touch it, but... now, see, this guy's like already come out better, man. Stuff like, oh, it is. Well, this came out better. I don't know if it's cooked or not, though. But it came out a lot better. All right, we should try this again. We'll put this on like hella high heat, and we'll just like, you know, insta fucking, you know. Get all that fucking, all that batter. Let's go. Okay. Hella good. Okay, number two. Let's go. This is hilarious. Okay, refry tempura. Let's go. That should like instantly burn, but that should actually hard. It is. Okay, so oil too hot now. Oil too hot. Okay, we're gonna need another bowl. Okay, these are experiment number two. All right, we're turning them. We're mutating them. All right. This should just all be fine. Okay, oil's still a little bit too hot. No problem. Okay, this shit's looking better. Okay, we'll just double fry them. No problem. We're just double frying them. Shit. Okay, we're double frying them. I don't know. I think we need more flour. I think it's like too much water. Okay, well this was just like so much fail, man. Can we refry the burnt one? Okay, we probably shouldn't do that. Poor burnt one. Okay, last one. Uh-oh. Leftover batter. Delicious. Nom nom nom. I should really just dip it in and dip it out. You're just done. We'll be right back. Okay, well, I don't know what to say about today. I will not choke on that oil, it's fine. Oil's delicious. I don't know what else to say. We are pretty doomed. Today was a pretty scary day. My rice is almost ready. I'm just fluffing it a bit. Okay. So today was, today was a pretty bad day. Oh, that's right, we have to make the sauce. Good shit. Okay. Okay. Just make some sauce. Okay. A third a cup of dashi, soy sauce, mirin, and sugar. Alright, well, I'm just gonna like estimate because, yeah, fuck that shit. Three tablespoons of soy sauce. You don't need three tablespoons. Some mirin. I mean, we're basically just making gyudon sauce with the same shit. And sugar. Kinda contaminate because I'm again too lazy. We're just gonna do that. Alright, there's our tempura sauce. I can't wait to see how this tempura sauce tastes. It's probably gonna taste horrible. But whatever. Okay. The rice is done. Where's my bowl? It's okay. At least I still have rice. If not everything else, at least the rice will taste delicious. Okay, let's get the camera. It's time to eat. Hold up. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm getting camera sick. Okay, so let's look at our sad project here. How do I increase the brightness of this? There we go. So, yes, there you have it. Sauce. Yeah, okay. Okay then. I don't know. Today was bad. We fucked up pretty bad. Maybe the sauce will taste good. Find out. I mean, I'm pretty hungry, so. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Well, I mean, it's still straight up. At least the sauce is helping out. It's pretty shitty though. I mean, it's still kind of, you know, still tasty, but. But yeah. Man. Oh, it's hot. Fuck. Ah, oh, hot. Ah. Oh. Ah. 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 Yeah, I get points for doing it, I suppose. But man, this was just so bad. It was so fucking bad. Ugh. The rice is hot, though. My body, etc. My gluten was fluid. I got this shit. What? It's not hot because of the oil, it's hot because of the rice, yo. It has nothing to do with the shrimp. What are you guys talking about? Rating? Probably like 3. Because like whatever we gave a 3.5 is probably better than this. There's so many things. I mean like objectively, like if I had to eat it, I probably would give it like a 4. But knowing how much we fucked up on it, it's like a 3, yeah. Just 3. I mean, the rice tastes good. Oh, there we go. Rodo, paper towels don't exist here, I can't get them. Dasa came back for more Mafia. And Mafia's great. You did this and you did not listen. when it comes to seasoning and flour. I don't know, man. This batter just like is so super bad. I don't know. Alright guys, it's voting time. Voting time, you dummies. Give me something that I won't fail at so hard. I'm just kidding, I know you scumbags, this month voted on the hardest fucking thing. I hate you! Alright, we'll do some reading after this. Let's vote first. Let me finish eating first. Shit, man. Any new... We can't do Unagi Dog Kenji. Any new suggestions? This song's hella good. I came just because I saw food on the previous screen. That's right! Hot dogs? I don't think so. Fuck Taiwan Ramen. Turkey sandwich. Adobo chicken, spaghetti burger, bento. We made yakisoba already, Ahoshi. No, I'm not gonna make bento. That's... Hot pockets, that's hard. Okay. Well, that's already on the menu. Okay, we only got 4 left. All right, guys, vote. Cheesecake, that's baking. Super burnt one. It was gonna be delicious. Actually, to be quite fair, this one was the best tasting one. Not even joking. Okay.
Honestly though, that burnt piece actually tasted the best because it had like the most batter on it and shit. Even though it's burnt. Well, that was, that was that. I don't know what else to say about today. It'd be really funny. I haven't actually tried uploading any cooking videos with the YouTubes yet, but I'll laugh if weed song is a copyright. Yaki udon? I mean, we already made yakisoba. It's like the same shit. I'm kind of hungry after that still. I ate all this coke already. Oh shit. Yeah, it's time for Funikake and rice, exactly. I'm actually gonna eat more. That was too sad. Side fucking burns from the hotness. Let me get this mic back over here. Ugh. Okay. Ugh. Ugh. All right, we got rice. We got furikake. Meal. EG only has StarCraft players, let's not talk about the others. Rice is fucking godlike. Save the day, indeed. Mixing this shit up. Ugh, rice and ketchup equals sweet rice. It's just topping shit. Got a bunch of seaweed, minerals, it says it's got lots of calcium and iron. Eat by. And it's got some shrimp in it too.
It's fresh rice. I have a rice cooker now. It's very small. It's really good, actually. Mainly just seaweed and metal and like shrimp, I guess. I should like pour a little bit of this like dashi on and like mix it around, maybe it'll taste interesting. I mean, I did make it, so I might as well try. There's like way too much sauce for the stuff I ate anyways. If you really should defer questions to me if I'm here when you're cooking, I was linking you pictures of veins on the shrimp. You need to link them not in Twitch chat. Twitch chat moves too fast. By the time I actually like come to the chat, the fucking link is gone. You also need to make sure you include my name when you write it, because otherwise it gets lost. And you just need to write it in UBW where I can see it. And I did click on those links, but the images did not make it clear whether it was the front or the back. No one actually like answered that textually until a while later. Metal parts don't make a man. Well, I know it was the back, but like the picture was not very clear to me. For freedom. Captain America's so hype. Food costs in Japan. They're pretty, it's kind of pricey. A little bit more pricey. Just remember, guys, when you want to give me advice, you gotta pretend I'm a 5-year-old girl, okay? I'm not smart enough to figure out shit like what part of the shrimp I'm looking at. You guys just gotta like give me childproof instructions. Who has better mix-ups in GG besides Eno and Amelia? You mean who has good mix-ups besides Eno and Amelia? Like, everybody has good mix-ups, honestly. Everybody has good mix-ups. Do Easy Bake? Do they even make those in Japan? Oh! Who has better mix-ups? Amelia. Because Eno doesn't have as many left-rights. People want to grind their PSR. Later, Falling Rain. Peace out, man. Who's the better lolly? I'm sure Koopa is. I'm not a lolly. I'm just as dumb as a lolly. Is my room 3x4? No, it's a little bigger than that, but not by much. It's actually a lot.